Everyone is safe after an emergency landing in Columbia County today. The sheriff's office says a student pilot had engine problems. The plane made the emergency landing in the town of Columbus. Authorities praised the pilot for making a skilled landing that avoided injury and damage.